at my belly and rear and thought, oh dear God. So I ran to the store and I bought a test, and even though I haven't had sex in so very long, I knew something was wrong with me. So I and I'm not pregnant, I'm just fat. He took 20 bucks to make sure of that. I'm not a child, I have an egg, not a bun in my oven, just some rolls on my waist. I know it's crazy not to believe the test results right in front of me. No, my period's not late, the condom didn't break this time. So why do I buy another test, as I feel both my breasts are gigantic? But don't panic. I'm not pregnant, I'm just fat. It took me 40 bucks to make sure I'm bad. I'm not with child, I would have an egg, not a bun in my oven. Just some rolls on my waist, just some cookies and cakes.